Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel, Serendipity by Melanie. I'm just showing you the mess. I found my house and I found my office. So this is the storage unit. Everything was tossed at the door. It's a little dark, sorry. I don't have lighting in these storage units. So, as I said, it's a mess. I have shelves upon shelves. Those four cases are my salt and pepper shakers. This is mixed jewelry that I haven't shown. It's more or less mixed media jewelry. I have the chalkware there. I have to wrap everything up in paper. You'll recognize a few things from the sales. All my Christmas stuff. This shelf here is my crafting stuff I've been sharing with you on unboxings and my tins. And yes, so that is my job for tomorrow, is to work on this. More shelving over there. Back there, I haven't even got to back there yet. This is crazy. And I'm just going to see if I can zoom in. I have these cool things at the top shelf, those gold things. They're lamp parts. They work great for making wind chimes and crafting and the bulbs that I've been showing, the glass bulbs. Most of those totes, right there, have material in them. And what I do is I take the bedding and I rip strips for crafting. And there's stuff that you won't recognize because, like, I haven't shown you. So here is the mess. Oh, my dog bed's over there. My puppy's dog bed. I have one in the house. So here we go. This is going to be my job for tomorrow. You're wondering why I haven't been doing too much this week. Well, I'll have my sales tonight. Shorter ones, but I will do my best. And yeah, let's get to it. Wish me luck, please. Love you guys. Thanks for helping me. Have a good day.